I would love to thank my great great uncle Eddie. He was the one that instilled so much wisdom into me, and not a lot of people can say that they know their great great uncles. And he happens to be the last one alive on my dad's side of the generations. I would like to thank my grandmother. She's a strong, independent black woman in society, and she always told me to make sure that I got my own before I depended on anybody else. And last but not least, I'd like to thank President Kelly, because when she came and became the president, she has helped me and my group, Soulfully Verse, which is we're the newest a cappella group, and she has given us so many different opportunities to perform, which started at her inauguration, and she's written many different and great blogs about us, and she has been an amazing president, and it's always about the students, and you guys have a great future ahead of you.
I just want to thank a lot of people who helped me get here. Obviously, my friends, family, but mostly my North Campus students, Usala, Dan, Jason, Anthony, Allie, Abby, you know who you are. Also, I want to thank my sons. They've really sacrificed a lot for me to pursue my dream. And again, the most important person, my mom. She showed me what it was like to be a mom, a great role model, always surrounded by love and support. So thank you, everyone, for allowing me to get here.
I first wanted to thank my mom and dad for providing this opportunity to me. Without them, I would not be here. And also, I'd like to thank my brothers for always, giving me a good competitive advantage in terms of like chasing my dreams, setting the goals high so that I can be my best version of me.
I want to thank my family. My mom is probably in the crowd crying right now, but I love you guys. Thank you for everything.
I just want to thank all of you for helping me on the process of graduating, becoming the person I am today. Without all of your help pushing me to challenge myself, I would not be the person I am today. I would not be able to graduate college. So thank you, and thank you.
Quería agradecerle muchísimo a mi papá y a mi mamá por todo su apoyo y en especial a mi novia Luciana. Sin ellos no habría sido posible haber hecho todo esto. Muchas gracias y los quiero muchísimo.
I wanted to thank the Office of Student Affairs, who I had the pleasure to work with for the last 2 years. Thank you for your continuous support and encouragement. I'll definitely miss us talking about the Bruins and you guys continuously telling me not to purchase last-minute tickets.
I wanted to say a big thank you to my wife, Rebecca, and my two daughters, Sophia and Juliana. Without your sacrifice, this would not have been possible. So, a very big thank you. You guys mean the world to me. And a thank you to my parents, Kathy and Dave. Thanks so much for all your support.
Thank you to my family and to the entire Suffolk community for all of the support you have given me.
I want to thank Suffolk. It's my first time in America. It's such a great experience. And I want to thank my parents. They support me financially and mentally. And then I want to thank all of my friends here and my boyfriend. He's the best. 我想感谢我的父母，他们给予了我很大的帮助，然后他们支持我。
I just want to thank my mom, my dad, and Henry.
I really want to thank my mom, my brother, and my grandparents for all the support and love and understanding they've given me for my entire life, but especially during this time in school when they know I've been so stressed.
I would like to thank Suffolk University and the faculties who I have met throughout my academic for giving me the opportunity to study here. I also would like to thank Michael Rutherman, Karen Rutherman, Julia Rutherman, who helped me with my education. Without your love, care, support, encouragement, I will not be standing here. I also would like to thank my community, who always encourage me and pray for me. ကျွန်တော်ဒီနေရာကနေရောက်လာဖို့အတွက်ကျွန်တော်အတွက်ဆုတောင်းပေးကြတဲ့အမေဆွေများအားလုံးကိုကျွန်တော်ဒီနေရာနဲ့အထူးကျေးဇူးတင်ရှိပါတယ်။ဒီတော့ယူကတူလေရပေါ်တာအကောယစီဘလဘပါကိုဟတဲ့လာဟေရီဟေဘာယာမေရီလက်ချူဖတာလေယောတက်ဖာမေရီယစီဘလဘတူကိုဟတဲ့ဒူဒူအာနီလာ Thank you.
I'd like to thank Suffolk and all the professors and alumni and faculty that have helped me throughout my whole journey because I don't think I'd get to the point where I'm at right now without all of them and all the connections they've provided me and all the doors they've opened up for me. It's been great.
Well, first I'd like to start off by saying thank you to my friends and family. Without your support and supporting me with my passion, I don't think I'd be where I am today. Truly, it's really brought me to a place where I feel comfortable and confident doing what I love, and I don't know where I'd be without that, so I really do appreciate that. And I also really appreciate my peers for supporting me whenever I felt down about like a certain thing, whether it be school or grades or videos or anything else. Like, I really do appreciate the kind words that they said.
I wanted to give a big thank you to the Performing Arts Office, Kristen, Kathy, and Antoine. Coming to college, I just knew that I wanted to dance and continue what I love to do. And the PAO community really made Suffolk feel like home, and I'm really grateful for the opportunities and the fun. So thank you for believing in me.
I want to say a big thank you to my parents for supporting me my whole 4 years here. A big thank you to all my coaches, the athletic staff, all my teammates throughout the 4 years as well. And thank you to all my professors who helped me through my journey here at Suffolk.
I would like to first thank my parents, my elder brother, and my wife for their unconditional love and support during my journey to follow my dreams and aspirations. All my professors in the ISOM department and the finance department, my academic advisor, and career development center. And a big thank you to all my friends at Suffolk University. Without them, it would not have been possible. Thank you.
Namaste, everybody. This is Pallavi, and I'd like to thank everybody who's made my journey at Suffolk so beautiful. I'd like to start with my husband. He's been a constant source of inspiration, and he's the one who's pushed me through getting this second degree done. I'd like to thank my parents back in India. They've been a constant support too, helped me through thick and thin. Everybody at the ISM department, the ones at CDC, faculty, International Student Center, everybody has kind of made this journey so beautiful and memorable. Thank you all. Thank you all from the deep of my heart. Thank you.
I would like to thank my family, my parents for supporting me, my sister, all of my friends, my fellow graduates who have helped me through so much, all my professors who have supported me and talked to me through difficult times. They have really helped me. Gracias de verdad a Dios por su apoyo, porque sin él yo no podría estar aquí. Dios me ha bendecido y por eso puedo terminar mi carrera con tantas bendiciones, con tantos amigos, con tanto conocimiento y segura del futuro. Gracias Dios, gracias a mi familia, gracias a todos por su apoyo. Yo esto lo estoy ganando por ustedes y para ustedes. Thank you.
Thank you, Mom, for all of your support and those late nights working on papers. Gracias, Papi, por todo tu soporte. Thank you, sister, for all of your love and support. And I love you, my little Alexa.
Thank you, Mom, Dad, for supporting me from day one until now. Thank you, the professors that gave me the valuable lessons. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Suffolk Athletics, for a great 4 years.
Our favorite memory is getting to the semifinals for the first time in Suffolk volleyball history.
Thanks for all the great teammates, the great coaches, the great athletic staff, and all the great memories.
Thanks, Suffolk.
I would thank for my parents, Gohan, Uncle Paul, my friends, and all the professors in Suffolk who helping me all those years with great knowledge and experience, helping me to be a successful girl right now. Cảm ơn cha mẹ. Love you.
Well, gracias, mami y papi, por ser mi pilar en todos estos años. Sin ustedes no estaría donde estoy ahora. Y bueno, se los agradezco a ustedes. Gracias.
Quisiera darle las gracias a mi mamá y a mi papá por darme la oportunidad de venir a estudiar a Boston. Han sido los mejores 4 años. I also want to thank my professors and all the amazing people I've met throughout these 4 years.
And I wanted to thank my parents for giving me this opportunity. I've learned so much through being in Boston these past 4 years. They've been amazing. And I wanted to thank my professors and all the friends that I've made here for just making this experience such a wonderful experience.
Obrigada, mamãe e papai, por todo seu suporte. Eu amo vocês demais. Thank you, Louise, and all my friends for your support as well for the past 4 years.
I want to definitely thank my parents for kind of sticking with me through this whole college process and also being able to help me through any obstacles that I had along the way. I definitely would not be in the same space or have the same opportunities without the help of them within my college career and pre-college career as well. I also want to thank kind of all my mentors, all the people that I've worked for, just for kind of helping me along the way as well. Being able to become the person that I am today and with all the knowledge that I've gained throughout my life. being able to kind of help out with the later parts of my life now.
I just wanted to thank my mom and my dad for everything. Thank you.
I'd like to thank my family. Thank you for your support in helping me get along this journey. I hope I can make you proud on this new adventure, and I'd like to thank everyone that's given me all kind of support along these 4 years at Suffolk University.
I want to thank my family, my mom, my dad, my sister, my brother, and I want to thank Alex and Peggy and everybody at OMC. That's it.
I'd like to thank my mom and dad, who are both some of the most hardworking immigrants that I know, and really pushing me to pursue the American dream by staying in college and getting the best that I can out of this experience and preparing me for the world ahead. Thank you so much.
I'd like to thank my parents supporting me financially, especially my dad for getting me to this point, and also my brother.
I just want to thank my parents, my dad and my mom for their constant prayer and support throughout this program. I would like to thank my friends, Mr. and Mrs. Nkem, for always being there. Vanessa, I love you. You always make good food for me when I come home tired, and you always listen to my rants whenever I'm stressed with any schoolwork or projects. I would like to thank my younger brother, Noah, for always being supportive throughout this program and understanding when I will go mute on him. I would like to thank all of my friends and family for always inspiring me when I felt hopeless. Thank you all so much. You're a blessing, and thank God for seeing me throughout this program. Congratulations to everyone graduating today. Yes, we did it, class of 2019.
I'd like to thank my family, Mom, Dad, Eddie, Fernando. Thank you for supporting me these past 4 years. I'd like to thank my friends for the great memories we've made, professors for setting me up for that next stage in life, Google for helping me with my assignments, and lastly, I'd like to thank Suffolk. It's been a great ride.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias por todo.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We would like to thank you.
Thank you.
What?
Yo, we would like to say thank you.
One job, Wong Lee. One job you have. We right, would like to say
this
thank
camera's
you.
Too
we
much
would
space.
Like to say thank you.
Oh, you got to put your arm out too.
Thank you.
Thank you, Suffolk.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Muchas gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
All right.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Next.
Thank
period.
You, Pope Sons.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alago Jesu Temare. Table Coadena.
Thank you.
Bardzo dziękuję.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Suffolk University.
Thank you.
Let's do that one more time because I thought I was going to. We would like to say thank you. I faked
Clevis.
It.
Clevis. Clevis.
Wank you.
Clevis.
Thank you.
Dhanyavad.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you. Donobad Shukriya.
Thank you.
Mulțumesc.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Come on.
Get it together.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Grazie per tutto.
Gracias.
Obrigado.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Suffolk.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Merci.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Gracias.